If you've never seen Integra's Voyager pipette before, you're in for a real treat. Many pipetting applications can only be done with a single channel pipette simply because the source and the target vessels are different formats. Multi-channel pipettes typically make pipetting work more precise and faster, however, they simply don't fit with the spacing. That is, of course, until the Voyager came along. The point of this video is to demonstrate how simple and easy it is to set tip spacing using the Voyager. First, enter the tip spacing screen from the main menu. From here, you can save either 2 or 3 defined tip spacing positions. Once you've defined how many positions, you can then save what the tip-to-tip spacing should be. Simply select the position and teach the pipette what the spacing should be. This is easily done by simply holding open or close, and the tips will physically move as well, allowing you to visually match the tip spacing to the source and target vessels. 96 well plates have a spacing of 9 millimeters, while 384 well plates have a spacing of 4.5 millimeters. Once the positions have been defined, you can enter any program from the main menu, and you'll see that your saved positions are on the bottom left and right. You'll operate this pipette just like any other ViaFlow electronic pipette with the added functionality of tip spacing. There's another way to do this, which requires you to only press the run button for all the actions which the pipette performs. From the main menu, enter the custom programs and make a new one. Give it a name, and you can then define every action that happens when run is pressed. For example, the first step is a tip spacing, so I can have the tips in the correct position to aspirate from the source vessel. Let's say it's a 96 well plate. The next step can be an aspirate, and the next, another tip spacing for the target vessel. In this case, a 384 well plate. The final step is then a dispense. I can add any number of other steps for more complicated protocols, including mixing or text prompts for information, and so on. And when I press the run button, all the steps which I've saved will now be executed in order. The same programming principle can be applied to tube-to-plate transfers as well. The Voyager pipette was made to give you all the advantages of a multi-channel pipette with these tricky reformatting protocols. And the programming is a cinch, especially adding the tip spacing.